What would you say to those who think that the program's aspirations are too high?
I'd say that they are misguided. They are living in the past. They don't realize what we have here, and more importantly, they don't grasp the vision that Dr. Crow and I and many of the folks who really love this program have. I think they underestimate our potential in that they're living in the past, and we're about the future. That's what I'd say to them.